We have Bill Gile live at Hampton Beach, who's going to tell us more about the concerns there with high tide coming up later today. Bill?
That's right, Josh. Right now, we're pretty much at the low tide, but we are going to be experiencing the highest astronomical tide of the month coming up here at noontime, just afternoon, in fact, 12:17. And it's expected that the tide is going to run a foot above the flood stage, so it'll come in about 12 feet. That's certainly going to create minor coastal flooding in terms of some splash over on the roadways, but it's possible enough water could come up in some spots to cause road closures, and therefore we'd have what would be considered moderate coastal flooding at that point in time. And the coastal flood warning is going to be in effect from 10 o'clock this morning up until about 3 o'clock in the afternoon. The only perhaps saving grace to that respect is going to be the wind direction. It'll be coming around more north-northwesterly, so we won't get a full push of water onto the shoreline. It'd actually be helping to push it out just a little bit, but nonetheless, we are looking at, like I said, the highest astronomical tide to be coming through. And as of the past couple of tide cycles that we were concerned about, there haven't been too many reports from that other than just a little bit of road splash over last night and during the course of the day yesterday, but this is going to be the highest one to watch out for. Back to you in the studio.